Hello and welcome to my BI and Analytics channel. In this video, I shall show you on how to use Power BI Decomposition Tree with AI splitting mode for root cause analysis. Power BI Decomposition Tree is an artificial intelligence tool that helps you visualize data across multiple dimensions. With the enabled AI splitting feature, you can ask it to find the next dimension to drill down into based on high or low value in data automatically. This tool is available for ad hoc exploration and conducting root cause analysis. Using the Microsoft Power BI Human Resource Sample Report, we have the employee factor table, which has the corresponding employee data in different fields that linked with the 8-dimension tables, such as separation reason, contract type, full or part-time, gender, age group, business unit, and pay type, etc. We shall apply the decomposition tree with AI splits to conduct a root cause analysis for the metrics by hires. In this analysis, the visual will be used to consult all these available interested fields from employee table and help us to determine which one to drill into first to get the highest value to the analyzed matrix. In sample report, let's move to a new created page with prefilled the data within year 2014 and January to November. As we are analyzing bite hires, such separation reason should not be blank. Click the pager and choose the decomposition tree visual and bite hires matrix into analyze box and your all interested field into explain by box. Under Format your visual, in Analysis section, ensure that Enable AI Splits is ticked on. Let's first configure the analysis type as the default model, Absolute Mode. This model looks for highest or lowest value from explained data. Set 0 for value decimal places. Now we can do root cause analysis for our interested metrics, bite hires. Click the plus sign beside the bite hires and choose the high value. The visual automatically finds the major contributor is pay time dimension and identified the hourly pay type employees get the highest total bite hires number. Hover over the bubble, we see the corresponding bite hires root cause statement. Sequentially, we repeat the steps for further drill down investigation and know that sequential contributors in order are part-time category in contract type dimension, voluntary category in separation reason dimension, younger than 30 ages category in age group dimension, male category in gender dimension, and Northwest category in region dimension. Here we got the hierarchy tree view in such order generated automatically by AI splits according to our preferred absolute model with looking and high value. Let's change the analysis type from absolute to relative model. This relative model is looking for high value stands out relative to other values in the same column. Once we change the model to relative, we see the changes of order in the hierarchy tree. This time, the first bite hires contributor is changing to age group instead of previous pay type. The reason is that the AI splits algorithm found the highest relative percentage value from age group field under 30 years category. which is 2.142. That comes from the calculation 4039 divided by close bracket 5656 divided by 3 close bracket. And the previous first contributor pay type in absolute mode has the highest relative percentage, only 1.996. That comes from the calculation 5644 divided by close bracket 5656 divided by 2 close bracket. By this relative mode analysis view, we get slight different root cause result. Of course, the decomposition tree also provides flexible way to work out the result by your own splitted way if you turn off its AI splitted feature. The analysis order can be defined by your own interesting or focus. Besides these AI features, the decomposition tree also provides us many other functions to support easy interactive analysis and visualization, such as class field the decomposition tree by another visual. Mixed up different kinds of AI level go from high value to low value and back to the high value again. Lock tree level for report consumers. Format the visual by user customer fee, etc. We may introduce some of them in later demo videos. Thanks for watching, and if you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscriber button. See you in next video.